hear some weird noises. Oh, you want me to use the fire dog? Once we get to a more challenging fight, we're gonna use the fire dog. Because we do have that meter filled up, and it has been filled up for some time. Also, some other thing we could be doing is checking our weapons here. We're using the best axe, but we do have a better spy. Yes, we do. Put that on there. Still haven't picked up any ranged weapons, that's a bummer. Oh, finally, better pants. And we got a charm. Anything else here? Alright, we have bombs now. Fire amulet. Oh yeah, yeah, let's put that on one of those bars. Put that on one of my bars. Sweet. Book lover, have fun doing dishes. Alright, so we could hop down for an item there, but then we're at the very beginning of the game again, so... Oh, but we could ladder. Yes, it's a shortcut we have. I love shortcuts. They're my favorite part of video games. Kick it down. Masaka. And now I do believe we're right here at the beginning again. Look at that magic. The ability to receive Kodama blessing has been unlocked. I'll receive my warrior's blessing, thank you. Let's see. Get them levels. So magic is something we're very interested in, obviously. But for right now, let's increase our strength once, because that'll get us some damage buffs. Swords, bows, cannons, spears. Axes and Odachi. Hey, we could do axes and Odachis, which is perfect for us. Skill is good for our stick, not stick, chain with a knife at the end. No, wait, that's not skill. We want dexterity. What does spirit do? Improves your desire to fight. It affects the power of your guardian spirit. Because you're like, there are a lot of guardians in the game that all have different abilities, so we'll be able to swap between those. So I'm going to be a strength dex are my two primaries, and we'll probably have magic and light spirit. So we're going to focus on two, and then we'll have two secondaries. And otherwise, everything else is going to be pretty dump stat. Let's plan ahead for magic a little bit. Alright, we can level up just one more time. Let's bring this up to 8. So 8 strength, 8 dex. Yeah, I don't have talismans yet. I could just save magic, but I know I'm going to want to use a lot of magic in the future. So, that's how we'll level up. Alright. Hey, what was that bit in the upper right? Offline. Online. There we go. I don't know what that'll do. Game doesn't have a huge online presence, it's very asynchronous. Body and harder for losers. You know it. Who don't play good or know how to key pulse. Aren't you happy I know how to key pulse now? They enhance your fighter with special abilities like adding an extra jump or Mario's recovery, says Noob. Oh! Oh, zombies! Who throw rocks? Come on, grow up! boy! Kiss me! Oh, hot. I thought he was dead. Well, that's annoying. Slowly losing health. That's weird that he's here now. He wasn't here before. What is this, Resident Evil 2? I wish. That's not true. I've been really looking forward to playing this game for a while. Oh, more zombos! Oh, poison. There we go. Finally done being poisoned. And back to being poisoned! But Resident Evil is so good! Might as well finish him off. The proper turn is Zambambo, says Static. Splurt, splurt goes the poison. That guy just really was determined to puke in my mouth, and he did it. Antidote? Well, that would have been nice a little while ago. So this is the body of I Died Here. They have, ooh, purple. A purple helmet. I don't care about the sword, but they have a lot of equipment that I'm kind of interested in. Let's eat a little bit of medicine. And summon a revenant to fight. That was a great finisher. Gotta say, great finisher. Hey, we got the purple helmet. We got the dank perps. Oh yeah, that's much better. Much better. Now we look cool! I really do want some more medicine though. I knew there was a little helmet guy here, a little bull boy. Why? Why? I just wanted to do this real quick. Wanted to switch weapons for a little while. I got a fun one. Very sad that I pressed the wrong button and drank the last healing item we had. That's less than ideal. Very less than ideal. Hey man, can you hold on to this? Thank you. Can you hold on to this metal thing on the end of a stick, please? Thank you. Alright, what stance did I really like for this? I think high stance is the fun one. Fucking archers. Cheated! Longbow, finally. Alright, I want to stand someplace relatively safe. Like right over here. Right over here. This seems good. Yes. There we go. A tree's in the way I want to shoot! Oh, nope. What I want to do is hold this button, press that button, and just do that. That worked out. That was good. Equipment-wise, garbage. Garbage. Purple? Whoa! Oh, I'm in the high stance. Oof. Sorry about all your parts.
Destroy the tree. Again, again.
Alright, two purples and a blue axe. I do want some of that dank perp. Oh. Not having healing items anymore is rather disappointing.
Well, let's go back. Back again.
Oh, now I have potion again. Yay! I really should have rested at the save point earlier so I could have gotten that back. I didn't realize it refills like that. The ideal here is not to get poisoned between here and where we died. Alright, everybody? That's the goal. Get there without being poisoned. I guess we don't need to go that way. There we go. I just tried to aim like it's Zelda. God, I love that stock wolf howl. Wait, was your answer to her asking, "You know what's nice?" static, was Satan? I suppose that's true. He is relatively nice, depending on who you ask. A former teacher of mine has made a documentary about the Church of, Oh, God! Ooh! I was using Dark Souls buttons for a second. Okay, let's heal. This guy's really good at his axe. We're fine. We're fine. Books are nice to read. I was trying to say a former professor of mine has made a documentary on the Church of Satan. Satanists. Oh, goddammit. They have like a proper name that I'm just butchering right now. I think the documentary is called Hail Satan. Ooh, better axe. Don't mind if I do. Still using the best. That. That's worse. That's better. Static says, we seem to have successfully avoided becoming poison, or we seem to have fallen onto the blade of someone's axes repeatedly. I can't read right now, apparently. I am just illiterate. Words are hard. I feel like this is back the way we were before. Yes. The paid off house is also nice. Yes, Weatherbound, I agree. It's the Gypsy Stream. I am perfectly sober, I'm just hungry. We have a few more hours to go before I get to eat. Right, gold and garbage. I'm not willing to fight another revenant for just golds. And don't think I want to go that way. It's hangry, yes. Weatherbound is correct, I'm hangry. Yeah, shoot the tree, you dumb idiot. Dance in the front room for money. Whoa! Nice shot, dude. Look at that guy. My turn. Who's the archer now, huh, punk? That's right. Fucking took your head off of that arrow. Like the guy from Princess Mononoke here. Oh, thank God. Nothing personal, kid. I don't think I need to change. Oh, I probably have different blessings now. Increased elixir drop rate. Boop! Yes, please. Give me more healing items. That'd be swell. God, I forgot how much fun this weapon is. Yes, the kadamas are inappropriately adorable for how bloody and gruesome this game is. Very much agreed. Oh, fucking headshot, my friend. I'm sorry that had to happen to you. I got a young samurai's locks. That's not creepy. Purple? Garbage! Garbo. We're back here. No head necessary for that man. Boom. Headshot. Oh, look, a little green friend. Oh, that man's head literally exploded. Yeah, yep. Static, that is the duology of this game. The dual nature of it. Eating hair to gain skills makes perfect sense to me, says Krios. Alright, so there's that guy. That loops back around. I think we're ready to go down this way. We're very close to the first fight with an Oni. A demon. So that's gonna be fun. Or an ogre. I smell ogre. Why do we call people with good aim sharpshooters, but people with bad aim, people with bad aim, and not dull shooters? Asked Importer. Good question. Garbo. Alright. I mean, a gold axe. Gold's alright. Really looking for that dank perps, if you know what I'm saying. Whoa! Oh! Ah! He snuck up on us! Tech, before that happened, said, I'm ready to watch the dicking that's about to happen. You were right. I mean, I had decent crowd control going on for the three of them. I didn't realize someone behind us had been made aware of our presence. Sir! Fucking calm your tits, bro. I gotta say, Nintendo's won me over to their way of aiming. Where you hold a button and then you swap. Ooh, item! And then you use motion controls for the rest of the aim. Like, Breath of the Wild aiming has won me over entirely. What the fuck, Willy? Billy! His leg had money. Alright, I think what we're gonna do here is the Dark Souls method called shooting a guy and having him follow you. Or, you know, just shooting him while he's on the floor. In the butt, several times. I think motion control's bad is the general yes, that is true. But I think the distinction is, oh god. The distinction is for like fine changes to where you're aiming. That's good. Like broad strokes, aim with the controller, and then for like those minor course corrections. Forgot to key pulse. Oh, I could hear the dude. I think he might be aware of us now. No, wrong button. Oof. Oh, still using the wrong thing. Jesus God. You guys like my fire weapon? That was scary. I inflamed my weapon several times because I didn't realize I was on the wrong fucking item select screen. Oh, you're tired. I'm not. Alright. Jesus. Static says, yield to my superior firepower. Ow, 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 stop, please. That is what that, this attack definitely feels like. You're just being annoying. That's the joy of the low stance with this weapon. But mid stance gets you a lot more range. And now we have a new Odachi, which might be fun. Some gold. A blue is alright. Weatherband, you've been awake since 3. 3 p.m.? 3 a.m. I know that feeling. I know that feeling well. So here's the other path we could have taken to get here. You might recall this fire we saw. We instead opted to go right and up the side of the mountain. So if we wrapped back around to an area we've been earlier... Tired. I do like this game quite a bit. So we don't need to go down there. Like, we pretty much hit up all these buildings earlier. I saw the fire in the roof and knew this is where the demon fight takes place, so that's fun. Let's go mid-range so we could reach far away people. I already know about key pulses, thank you. I wanted to use an Odachi and switch to an axe because we got such a good axe, is the problem. 133 attack is pretty nice. Our best Odachi is a 73 here, which is not great. Can't remember how to change the sorting. Nothing's listed there. Samurai were exclusively employed for their ability to purify yokai influence aesthetic. Yeah, that sounds about right. Alright, so this was a dead end with... what did he have? Just gold. I mean, equipment-wise, what am I working at? 2 purple, 1 gold, 2 white. So I could benefit from those golds, but it's not worth worth the damage, especially when we have right here in this area is a fight with a fucking ogre, which is pretty tough. So that opens after we fight the ogre. A purple sword, don't want. You better believe it's going up as historically accurate playthrough. That's some good voice acting out of that ghost. Alright, here's the fun fight. Alright, key pulsing's gonna be rather important for this fight. I hate being in their goddamn bubbles. You know what? Let's fight outside. Come on out, everyone's dead. Come on, bro. Do not go back inside. God damn it. We fight out here. Ooh, they hit real hard. Didn't really need to use a dodge instead of a key pulse there. Take off all of his arms and head. He did smack me once, but then I literally ripped him apart, limb by limb, and he's dead now. So who got the last laugh? I did. He's a dead man. I'm mostly playing this game to slowly just... I don't need any more psyching up because I'm already about as excited as someone could humanly be for Sekiro Shadows Die Twice, which is going to be very different from this. But I'm still very pumped for it. It's the flavor of it, you know? Will the houses burn for the rest of the game? Yes, they will. One thing that bothers me about this game is when you get right down to it, the Souls games always explain. Like, they explicitly explain why everything comes back to life when you rest at a bonfire or when you return to the dream. Like, they're very good at that. This game doesn't explain why people come back from the dead when I go to a shrine. Like, it just happens. They're just, like, okay again. I kind of wish there was a little bit of an explanation about it. Like, even the most cursory, the Amarita makes souls return to their bodies when you pray. Like, okay, whatever you say, game. Doesn't make any sense, but I mean, you said it, so that must be the rules. So I am curious why things come back from the dead. We have to find our way over there. I think that's a view of the rooftops. Nothing too exciting there. Whoops! I accidentally triggered the fight. Goodbye. Also, you can get rid of these by key pulsing in them. Like that. That's why the key pulse is very important. It's for the yokai fights. I don't think you've ever... Static says, I don't think I've ever heard the words explicitly explain and Dark Souls together before. Dark Souls explicitly explains a lot of things, as long as they're mechanics, but not every mechanic, because some mechanics should be mysterious. But like, it explains why things come back to life, and it explains why the world is in the state it is. It just doesn't, like, go into extreme detail for those things. But also, you know, hey, this is how you attack, and this is how you do this. We won't let you know exactly how or why certain things work the way they work. Whoa, hey friend. You don't need that head. Peace. God, I love this weapon. Okay, so we have the rooftops axis right there. I look around. But it doesn't explain power stancing. The mysterious power of power stancing. Dark Souls explains the things that it wants to explain, and nothing else. I mean, if you're just gonna stand there, I'm just gonna keep hitting you. Didn't see a reason to stop. Alright, we got the item that was behind the logs. We didn't need to use the roof for that. Ooh, am I out of arrows? Oh, hey, I got a title. Hey, I got prestige points. God, this game has a lot of mechanics. Alright, axe-wise, we're still working with the best axe we have. There has to be a way. There we go. Let's sort by level? Newest, ability, rarity, type. Lower by type. So, axe-wise, we're still using the best axe. I only have one? Oh, that's an Uchi Katana! Does an Uchi Katana count? Tutorial junkie. Chris's title, I should have used the tutorial. We got by just fine without the tutorial, thank you very much. Yelia says, sometimes it's only after lore is explained that you realize you don't really care. When it comes to Dark Souls, I love the lore a lot. I'm way into the Dark Souls and the Bloodborne lore. Uchi Katana at 69. The 70 Odachi might be worthwhile, because the axe is very slow. With the speed, strong attack key reduction. I forgot all of these have like abilities and shit. Like, this wooden hammer uses wind. Oh boy. Ooh. Static says, I've watched too many lore videos for Dark Souls and Bloodborne. Hey, I've been watching Vadi Vidya since he first started. Love that game. Love that channel, rather, not game. Alright, better longbow. I don't really need two longbows. Let's see if we have anything better here. Oh, we totally do. So this has increased equipment drop rate. But we receive extra damage. Receive damage from attack, 12.1. So that's not so great. This also has increased receive damage. Let's go with this nice reduced damage received. That seems nice. Nothing there I want to change. Nothing there I want to change. Dave Control is still pretty cool. I haven't watched much of his channel. Is it better if it looks stupid, though? I feel like this is a pretty nice look we have right now. It's pretty traditional samurai. That's my shrine over there. Alright, we are ready for the roof. I almost walked off the roof and then saved it by pressing an attack button. And now I have an arrow again. Goodbye. You knew I was gonna fall through there. Yeah, I don't think we're getting the grayed out ones because we haven't, done the blacksmithing portion yet. But still, it did have better stats anyway, so I went with it. I do recall this game has quite the extensive collection of, how equipment works nonsense. Whoa, zombie in the room. Nope, don't want to be puked on, thank you. Fuck you. You're not gonna poison me, man. Not gonna happen. God, just die! No, he's gonna poison me! The mid stance just goes right over their goddamn heads. There we go. I don't wanna deal with being poisoned right now. Weatherband says, honestly, I'd be mad if some jackass walked through my roof and fell through. You know, I would too. You're right. You raise a good point. Oh, backhanded. Oh, I broke my stance! Ow. Oh, keep pulsed instead of dodged. That was a mistake. My organs. My blood. We're very close to the end of this particular area, so I just want to get through here. Everything's back to life. That's fun. Freed from this mortal coil. I've been trapped here for so goddamn long. Don't do it, dude. Don't be that guy. Oh, God. This is a bad place to be! Oh, boo! I really should have shot that guy instead of trying to fight with an archer above me. Alas. That's okay. I agree, cold is good. Alright, you rooftop piece of garbage. There we go. Yeah, I prefer cold because I could dress to be warm, but it's harder to dress to be cold. Shit. There we go. I keep forgetting the key pulse when I'm fighting this guy for some reason. Whoops! Fire, bad! It's such a great weapon! Your brother let the fire go out? Is he trying to kill you? Yeah, for our noble hero here, can't be too cold. Up over here, go ahead and get whatever this guy has. He just watched his friend's head literally explode. Doesn't react. Alright, that's the demon fight we had earlier. I feel like that wraps around, so I guess we can get our... Let's go ahead and murder that. It was his job. Well, yeah, you should be disappointed. Owl's disappointment is immeasurable, and her day is ruined. No, no, no. No poison for me, thank you. I made sure to use the high stance, so we could hit you, unlike last time. Sounds like her disappointment was measurable, and her day was only slightly inconvenienced. Revenge fight! God, he's annoying. It's okay, we're okay, we're okay. Didn't keep pulse! Oh god! Take your medicine, Willy. Have a little bit more medicine. Oh, that was cruel. Yeah, be careful we don't accidentally walk into fire again. Oh, and he just clawed my guts out. Ow. I will kill this man. Maybe I should use an axe for him. I need those big heavy hits. This weapon shines when we're stun-locking someone with a very long combo. Not something we can pull off on Big Red over there. Alright, you missed. I did not. Didn't get my big finishing on him. Come here. Ah! Give me your bits. You pick up so much stuff in this game, man. No, no, don't hurl your thing. I don't know, Static. I like his tactic of dashing right into the enemy attacks, says Krios. I feel bad if he misses. I gotta get close for him. It's all about having a fair war, alright? If we're all gonna have a war, let's have a fair war. There we go. Now we don't have to worry about those people. Alright, mid-stance. Shit. That's an important element, I almost forgot. Oh god! Fuck you. I used my fire dog. I see chat had the same idea, slightly. Around the same time I was doing it, so that's good. We all are on the same page there. We have an ability, we should really use it. We've been through here. Dead. That's the way I like my zombies. Using the problem solve button. Yeah, exactly. The win the game button. I don't know why I wasn't pressing that one. It's a pride thing, I guess. I love this wall. I could stare at this wall all day. He learns not to stare at the wall. You got me there, Weatherbound. All zombies are dead. Have a good night. Alright, up the guard tower, I believe, is our next destination. Unless this has... nope. None of those good purples. I've gotten so turned around. Back over here. Here it is. This is what I wanted. Gotta make some good grunts. What have we here? Ah, golds. Not worth the effort. A little rooftop friend! Well, we gotta get to him. Look at that adorable little munchkin. Fuck! Well, thank God. Well, thankfully we do have full medicine here. Is it because I fell into a hole in the ground? Is that why it's the wrong way? That's probably why it's the wrong way. Stupid holes in the ground. Whoa, 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 whoa. There's rooftop friend. Is there a ladder in here? Oh shit, son! Rooftop buddy, where are you? There he is! Hey, friend! Hey, friend! Come on back! I'll see you there, buddy! Gotta get all the rooftop friends. Cannot leave the little buddies behind. Speaking of little buddy, did anyone see the new trailer for the Child's Play remake? The Chucky remake? And what are their thoughts? I think it's very interesting that they're going with, it's like a techno doll now, and not like a voodoo ritual gone astray. Which is probably a good idea, you know, modern audiences probably are less interested in the... Are you telling me a serial killer uses a voodoo ritual in a toy factory and falls into a pile of goo and turns into a doll? Yes, they are making a new Child's Play movie. That was a Mark of the Beast amount of damage we just took. Oh, hey, friend. I see you decided to come down and join me. Oh, fuck. I would like to climb that ladder. I don't know if they know where I am. All right, Zombo. All right, it's just me and you now. No really annoying thing that can suddenly poison me. Oh, but we could just be cut in half. Well, fuck you two, man. Coming back for you, piece of garbage. All right, we opened a shortcut. That's another rooftop friend. Yeah, we should fire dog him. Hey, friends! Come on back! The shrine's that way! I love the instructions slash directions you give these lost spirits is just hiking your thumb over your shoulder. Like, it's roughly in that direction. A worse longbow than the one we were using? Awesome. Alright, we kicked down a new ladder. Oh! Get out of here. But where was that new ladder I kicked down relative to my position currently? Because god damn it, I don't know. Yes, they're adorable, right? I love the Kadamas. Ladder. Where was that ladder I kicked down? Hey, nice. Oh, hey. Catch. He caught it with his face. Oh, right, the water effect. It is a status that you can't apply to yourself. Where were the jugs? There are jugs not too far away. Yes, he did catch that very good. I know there are some by the demon fight that was over here. But because we already finished that demon fight, he doesn't come back anymore? Kind of like in Dark Souls, there are certain enemies that don't respawn when they're dead. This is one of those. Ahaha! She's a jug! With a liquid inside, I get it. That's her username. Doop doop doo. Hey KB, thanks for the donation. Okay, stamina. Let's go down here for a second. Welcome, KB. Welcome. Oh, hey, hey, I just realized where I'm standing. Die, please. Where's my fire dog? Where did I leave it? Seriously, where is my fire dog? Oh, it's over there. There it is. Wait, KB's donation said he's dead? That's sad. R.A.P. KB. Fuck you. Alright, got my fire dog. We've managed to set the Oni on fire, so that's kind of fun. Whoopsie. No! He was gonna die from fire! Ugh, what a bad roll! What a terrible roll on my part. Ugh, piece of garbage. That is it. That is it. Have fun showering, noob. Thanks for popping in. No more Mr. Nice Me. Just checking to see if he got me. He did get me that time. Go to hell. Importer asks, what's the words from mouth part of the stream title supposed to mean? Because we're playing a game and also talking. I was, held up and targeted. So I started the stream a little bit late, and that was a joke that occurred to me at that second. Not a good one, but a joke nonetheless. I literally had two sorority girls holding up the line in front of me, who were both named Ashley, so that was weird, and they loved to say each other's names, that being the same name. So it's just like, Ashley, could you get me a water bottle? Like, it's right in there. Could you get it for me? I don't know, Ashley. You're closer. Maybe you can get it? Like, is this a sketch? Am I part of a sketch right now? And then a soccer mom had like 300 items. They went through checkout. And then they stood there and demanded that we go through their coupons. And by me, I mean cashier. Go through item by item on the receipt to make sure every coupon was used. Because last time she was here, they didn't apply one of the coupons. And I was just like, I have literally one item in my hand. Can I please buy the shaving cream and leave? Is that like an option for me? No? Okay. So that was why I was late. Was two girls, both named Ashley. As if this was fucking that show whose name I'm forgetting. Recess! As if it was the show Recess. with the Ashleys. And also a soccer mom who is determined to make everyone as miserable as she was. Where's my dog? This target didn't have an express lane open, which is a crime against humanity. Hey, can you climb onto the roof? Up we go! Do you know how to ladder? No. Yes, keep backing up. Bye! Yeah, keep going. No, no. Yes, no, no. Cheese the fork out of this thing. Damn it. That works. Oh no, it didn't work! Fire dog! Alright, gotta go back up. Finally done with that demon. He does a lot of damage in one swing, so I was more interested in just cheesing the hell out of the fight. There's still a couple of items I can get. Didn't notice you! Did not notice you were there, I'm gonna be honest. Fucking Zombo. Come on, you can get him. You can get him. Got an item over here. This guy's day is about to be ruined. I did learn the key pulse for nothing. Thank you very much. He called me a Bakayaro. How dare he? Alright. Three of you is a bit much. Let's have a fair fight! Fair fight! Oh boy. Oh god. Come on, Billy. Run, Billy! There we go, Billy. This seems like a good time to do this. Do you not see the zombie? Are you curious about the zombie? Like, they don't give a shit that there's living corpses. Oh god. Drink, please. 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 Ooh. Good god, that was scary. But we're okay. Let's get those items we've been scattering as we ran away screaming. If I could figure out where I ran from. Alright, this looks familiar. Aren't they concerned by these corpses that are very much eager to get their cardio in? They went back to standing where they were before. I admire that. Oh no. Ooh. Ooh. Oh boy! It's over. I ran from progress. I did. I shouldn't try and, like, stand there and aggro multiple people. I should be careful. But whatever, we're very close to being out of here. All the demons are dead. Those were the most significant roadblocks. My dog does look sad. No poison, thank you. Not a fan of it. Unless I'm doing the poisoning. And it's okay. Oh, I'm out of arrows. That's gonna make this next segment really annoying. Bye. Gotta kill this guy first. Oh no no no! This is a terrible plan on my part. Ah, oh, fuck. I wanted to coup de grace, but I didn't have the energy for it. Okay, alright. Rooftop friend, I'm coming for you now. I really should switch to the gun I picked up. He was very quick with that arrow. Oh. Alright. We're still using our best fun weapon. We're using our best axe? We are, yes. This is still our best bow. And now we also have a matchlock. I'm happy with that. This looks good. Extra fire defense, not terrible. I should really just touch that to make the exclamation mark go away. Happy with that. Oh, haha, hello there, shoes. Get some extra fire defense. There we go. Now we're kitted out. Going to shoot people's goddamn... Oh boy. Just walked into the fucking hole that we knew was there. You can tell. You can tell it's getting well past hungry time. My brain has been shutting down from lack of food for a little while now. Oh, oh, the shortcut. We found it. We could skip those two. This is exciting times. Exciting times to be alive. But where's my dog? I don't remember where my dog is. I really want to find my dog. And also that, oh, there's my dog. That means they're right there. All right, first up is this gentleman. Hey, Kindred, thank you very much for the bits. That was a very prolonged falling off a rooftop. Go ahead and use my cool-ass ninja tool to murder that man. Oops, right into the floor. I got my doggy back. Wait a second. Oh, yeah, yeah. At least it's kind of lets you know if the hitbox is obscured by anything. What are you swinging your axe at, buddy? No, don't take out your goddamn gun! Whew. Alright. We're finally here! This area. Been working our way here the whole time. Now, the one question I have is I ran away from that group of people earlier. We went through a house where I opened a chest, and then I kept running because I didn't have the time. Can I find that house and the chest that was in it? Easily. Not looking like I could find it easily. Oh, there it is. It's a double zombie room, which is not my favorite room. And now we're out of healing items, which is also terrible. Thankfully, zombies are not so bad. Oh god, finally! Finally! Yes, I should definitely save. Unfortunately, it requires going to a special thing. Oh no. Whew. Alright, alright. Get the money. If we're in a real bad way, we can press the bring out the fire doggy buttons. If I recall, and I'm definitely not 100% sure, if I'm right though, there is a save area not far from here. Almost. Almost. I'm pretty sure down here there's a shrine. It's either a shrine or a boss fight. It's one or the other. Alright, this isn't looking like a shrine. Just looks like a bunch of stuff. I do believe, this is what we can fight. I don't think that's a player, I do believe that is presented for our benefit kind of situation. Part of the game. I know the boat is definitely a boss fight. Right, up that hill! We can open the door! Which means this guy. We can kill him without having to fight him. That would be pretty nice. Nope. Alright, well, we'll just run by him. Oh, yes. Yes, it's happening. We'll be playing party games very soon. Like, I'm gonna go on that boat and fight a thing, and then right after that... Bring our strength up to 10, our dex up to 10... Bring magic up 1... Materials, elixir... Oh, increases experience gained. All right, spirit's fine. Or maybe we should save the boss fight for next time. Oh, fuck me. All right, given the time, we'll save the boss fight for next time. Let me just hop down there and get my souls. Go see what it looks like? Alright, we can see the boss. Oh, you want to save the boss's reveal for next time? You know, that's pretty good, I think, having it be a nice reveal. Hey, dude! Let me just open this fucking door, please. Oh, thank you very much for the follow, Carolee. Calorie? Calorie. Ooh, he's outside the house. Yeah, we'll save the reveal of the boss fight for next time. Unless we want to try once and see if we can beat it in one go. Shit, I think it saw me. Oh my god, I cannot believe we got those items and got out. It has definitely been fun, and we're gonna be playing more Nioh going forward, so we're gonna beat the game. We are gonna play party games that you can participate in. They are games that all you need is a phone or a computer, anything with a browser, and you can play with us. They are a lot of fun. Why am I trying to kill this guy? That is totally unnecessary. Alright, we're gonna save, we're gonna switch over to party games. I'm playing this because I'm very excited. Very excited to play Sekiro when it comes out, and I figure this is a nice, like... a nice flavor to get us ready. I wanted to impress my new father, that's why I fought that random guy. Alright, here we go. We're gonna run directly into the boss room. We're gonna try one time, and if we do it in one, then we do it in one, otherwise we'll have to save that for next time. So I'm just gonna literally just run past these guys. Here we go. And while I fight this boss, which party game are we going to play? People want to do Monster Seeking Monster, they want to do Quiplash. Pick your poison. And there is our boss. Use your words, I would be normally excited for it, but it's only a four-player. A six-player game, whereas we can get eight players with the others. I feel like we have a lot of people who want to play, and I want to make sure we can get as many of them in there as possible. I did not want to press that button. I wanted to switch weapons is what I wanted to do. Go into a mid-stance. Combo boy. Oh. I like the range, too. That's what we want to avoid. Oh. Gotta remember to keep pulse for this. That is very important. Oh no. We'll let them get their swing in. That's a shame. Alright. We'll definitely kill him next time. But as I promised, one try and then party games. So let's get in there. Let me make sure we're good here, pray. Yeah, we did pretty good for our first look at the boss.